My name's Sean. I'm 41 years old and I live in Botley.
Hey, buddy.
Hello, mate.
Can I please get a regular coffee to go, please?
Of course you can.
I do come home to an empty flat, but I don't let that get me down. If I do feel lonely, I just call Christine.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hello, my loves. How are you? Just missing you like crazy. Yeah. This is the only way I can communicate with Christine. If I didn't have this, I would be going out of my mind. Really, I would be. Till I met Christine, I was a bachelor. I've known Christine going on 8 years now. We met in 2012 on social media. I clicked on her profile, and then when she accepted me as a friend, we started corresponding back and forth. We started sending small little messages, happy birthday, yeah, Valentine's and all that. Then she started video chatting me. I thought, she's a good-looking girl. And I thought, well, how can a guy like this get a girl like that? You know, thinking, wow, okay. I like her quirkiness. I like Christine's, you know, she acts silly, you know.
I want to introduce myself to you, to all of you, huh? My name is Christine, all the way from Antipolo City,
But it's just the way she is, you know, she doesn't care what people think of her, she just goes out and has fun. And that's what I love about her character. That's what I love about Christine.
The queen herself, my future queen, yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. How are you feeling?
Well, to be honest, I'm very excited.
I'm so excited to kiss you for the first time after all this time. Long distance is not easy. You know, all the reassurance that someone would get in a physical relationship, we don't get that. Hurst is really, really good looking. I mean, beautiful. And yeah, I think he knows it sometimes.
I get a lot of attention from the ladies. I can't deny it, but it is what it is, you know? I can't really do anything about it.
Sometimes I do get worried about how much time he could be spending around other girls. I get angry, I get jealous, I act like an idiot sometimes.
I have lots of Instagram followers. It has like 1,500 followers, like most of them were ladies, but yeah, I've deleted that account.
When I found out that I was going to be a dad, the feeling was unbelievable. You can't actually describe the feeling. When she handed my son to me, I burst into tears of happiness. I've seen Christian 4 times. The last time I got to hold my son, 2 years, I send her money once a month to help her out.
But didn't you feel like, ooh, am I jumping in too soon?
Yes, but you've got to take a chance with love, you know? For me to send her that money, it shows her that I love her.
Yeah, what we're doing is just looking out for you, Sean, you know, just in case Christian isn't yours. I know you're going to look at me funny and say, what the heck?
Okay, I'm getting a little bit mad here because I am no doubt about it. He is my son. I don't need a DNA test. He is my son. You can see this resemblance on him, all right?
Yeah.
You guys feel that in your back of your minds, oh, is she just using me? No, she's not. No, she's not using me like that. You're concerned about my well-being. I get that, okay, buddy? But Christine is the love of my life.
Alejandro's coming over to visit me for 4 weeks.
Yeah.
It's so important that it works out.
Yeah.
The plans are one of us will move to the other one's country.
But I have a dog who I absolutely worship.
It wouldn't be fair for my dog to go to such a hot country. Equally, I love my job. That's why me moving to Mexico isn't an option.
Katie wants me to move to UK. Of course, I want Katie to come here to Mexico because I told her since we start our relationship, She needs to come to Mexico and see how's life in Mexico.
Y además, pues, la idea no es esa.
No es esa, claro.
Claro, sí. Te regresas.
Ahora que vayas para allá, invítala a México.
I've missed my flight. Got to the gate, no one here. Like, nothing. No plane, no people, nothing. It's like a dead part of the airport. What is going on? So, go to the information board, and they've changed my gate. Run through the airport and get to the gate, literally in front of me, closed the doors and said no. And I was like, please, just please, please, please let me on. And she was just like, no. I could have ruined this before we've even got started.
What happened? How did you miss the flight?
I'm scared.
Hey, calm down. Okay?
Ooh, no way.
I don't know how to react. Yeah, I might have to wait like at least a year so I can see it again because of my work.